When we were exploring Balboa Island in California, we came upon this purple striped jellyfish washed up on shore. This jellyfish is about 2 feet wide when we came upon it. It still had its tentacles. And we researched online and found out it can be as big as 3 feet in diameter when it's alive in the ocean. And the tentacles can be as long as 25 feet long. And we also discovered that it is a pretty common jellyfish off the shores of California. Its ranges can be as far north as Monterey, and it can go as south as San Diego. And we did get a chance to touch this jellyfish. It is quite wiggly and jiggly. But we did not touch the stingers, as we did not want to take any chances of getting stung by a dead jellyfish.